going out of business if we don't make some changes. They want free snacks, massages, and raises every year. And most of them go on disability with full pay anyway.
You revolting chiselers, you!
They're trying to fire me for sleeping at my desk.
You were drunk!
Well, you would be too. He's just deadening the pain inside from being trapped as a mediocre cog in the dead-end machine of capitalism.
But he's the CFO!
I said American workers should be able to retire at age 35 and receive health care and a salary for life on your dime. Otherwise, what's the point?
That's impossible! That's not how economics work!
Don't you understand? I'm extremely rich! I understand how economics work and what the working class needs! They want a six-pack of beer, an eager girl in their pickup truck, and a depressing folk tune playing on the radio. This here's a free country, boy! Free, but with thousands!
Sleeping at my desk.
You were drunk!
Well, you would be too! He's just deadening the pain inside from being trapped as a mediocre cog in the